Hello, I'm here at Superfan Comic Con with Ken Kirzinger, better known as Jason.
Jason Voorhees, to be exact.
Jason Voorhees.
Yes.
Does he look like an angry dead man? Okay, now he does. See? You can see who he is. Now, when did you take over the role of Jason?
I was about 12 years ago when Freddy vs. Jason came to Vancouver. I actually went to meet with them about being the stunt coordinator on the show, and they ended up asking me to play Jason.
Really? Oh, how did that work? It's just because you're tall and huge?
Apparently they had been auditioning people all over North America, everybody from people that did ballet to gymnastics. They were wanting to be very specific about the movement and stuff, and I'd worked on number 8 as the stunt coordinator and stunt double for Jason, and so when I met with the producer, he just asked me, he goes, would you be interested in auditioning? And I said, sure. So they gave me a mask, and they read the opening scene of the girls swimming in the lake, and did a little close-up on my eyes and stuff, and then they had me walk around the room, and they took that videotape and showed it to Ronnie Yu, the director, and after that, they gave me the part.
Wow. I'm trying to visualize this. It's like, I mean, you did walk around the room with a mask, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's scary. How could people screw it up? Like what? Were some people like prancing around going?
You could walk into a wall.
It could be.
Or you could trip. Jason's not allowed to trip.
He's not, really?
No, he doesn't know.
Wow. Awesome. How was it working with Robert Englund?
Robert was fantastic. Yeah, he just such a real gentleman. And I always call him like the Vincent Price of our times. But no, he was fantastic to work with. Afterwards, when we went to promote the movie, we traveled a lot together. And just a fantastic guy. We had a wonderful time. And his wife, Nancy, she's great too. So, yeah, couldn't say enough about him.
Yeah, it's just kind of a shame because I remember him, the first time I saw him, it was in V. He played Willy, the
right.
Good alien.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And then to get his fame playing some psychotic monster character.
This character has followed him everywhere, but I'll tell you what, there isn't any place that man can't go in the world and do that laugh and have everybody in the room turn and know that it's him and recognize the character. And I'll tell you what, he knows all the best restaurants. So we work that, you know, like get good tables and, you know, deals on the food.
Fair enough. That's good. Now, one more thing before we go. Mm-hmm. I mean, this happy guy being Jason, but here's another reason why they chose him. You mind standing up?
No.
Right? Can't buy. I'm bad with names. Ken Kirzinger. Hello, I'm here at Superfan Comic Con with Ken.
Crap.
Oh, yeah, that is right.